Hi guys, this is my new makeup tutorial. Before applying makeup, I am going to massage with ice cube over my face. This makes my makeup last longer. After this step, applying moisturizer, because after using ice, my pores get closed and moisturizer give a shiny base and my face looks more natural. After massage 1 to 2 minutes, I wiped my face with tissue paper. Next, applying Lakme CC cream and blend with brush. Next, applying Maybelline Baby Lip Balm. It will give moisturized base to my lip. Next, using champagne color eyeshadow to my lid area and dark color to my outer V area. Not too much, just little bit. Next, applying Maybelline Kajal and going to smudge with brush. After this, apply black color eyeshadow over the kajal because this will helps to make kajal last longer without spreading. Next, filling brows with brown color eyeshadow. Next, applying blush with my fingers. Next, applying face powder. Now I wiped my lip balm with tissue paper and applying lipstick with brush. And last, applying mascara. So guys, this is my final look. Hope you will like it. And please subscribe my channel. Thank you. Bye bye. Take care.